field. Yet another Celtic turnover. That's what did them in these finals. 23 turnovers. And Steph Curry with a smile, and he is ready to celebrate. Fires away. Golden State had a couple of tough years away from the finals, but they've returned and returned with a championship.
Worst record in the league 2 years ago, beaten in the play-in game last year to a championship.
Draymond Green, a spectacular performance, 12 points, 12 rebounds, 8 assists. Here's Bob Myers. Or Steph Curry with his dad, the emotions just pouring out. It might be his fourth, but it means so much. All the sacrifice, all the work. Boy, these Warriors are ready to celebrate. And that'll do it. It's over. The Golden State Warriors return to a familiar place. They're on top of the NBA world. The fourth title in 8 years. The Dubs dynasty is still very much alive. A spectacular finish to another spectacular career for Steph Curry, Steve Kerr, and both members of the Celtics and the Warriors showing their respect after a hard-fought 6 games. It's really one of the heartwarming scenes every year on this night. These incredibly talented athletes, wildly successful young